Hello everybody, it's Will here, and welcome to another episode of your favorite series, Road to 1 Million REQ Points. Now, today is a good day, because, well, what day isn't a good day? I mean, we have 222,039 REQ Points, and all of these little bad boys right here. How to scroll through them, since if I tried to read all of them, I would die of an asthma attack. Can't remember the last episode that I read all of them. It's been a while, but there you go. So we got Diamond and Free-for-All. That's always exciting. First one to be Diamond. Maybe Slayer will be the second. But first off, before we play any of those, we gotta play Team Arena. Let's go. 124 rec packs. Jeez. That's crazy. That's insane, to be honest. Like, it's so it's just insane. Stay off. Oh, kill spine, that's clambering. Ow. Oh, daily win, yeah. Strongholds on Plaza, everybody. Arena, Team Arena. Score to win 100. Length, 12 minutes.
Strongholds.
Damn, we have all of the bases. That's well good. Ah! I didn't even see him. That scared me. Guys, he scared me.
20-point run.
Hostiles captured yard.
Damn. How do you know? How did he know? How do you know I was ground pounding and that circle didn't show up for the enemies? He was like, I know, someone is ground pounding me.
Halfway to victory.
Hostiles captured yard. Railgun is up. Ooh.
Scoring.
Are you kidding me? Damn it. Fuck. Enemy that team sucks. Damn it. So close. Enemy has total damn, control. They have total control of this. What happened?
Enemy team, 20 point run.
Team, we're falling apart. Stop it. Team, we were just winning 2 seconds ago. Wait, that lag though. I was up there, way up, and then I teleported back. How did he?
Captured yard. Railgun in 10 seconds.
What? Damn. I didn't even see the grenade near me. But at least we're scoring now. I'm gonna last long though.
Enemy team scoring.
Are you kidding me? Freaking double teaming. Fucking hell. How all of a sudden are we losing?
We lost yard.
How are we losing all of a sudden?
Lost the lead.
We captured bottom mid.
Bongo captured. Your team scored.
Okay, whatever you say. How are we losing though? I don't understand. We were just winning 2 seconds ago.
Enemy team score.
Team, let's do what we did earlier when we had all three bases.
Stronghold capture. Your team score.
Railgun in 10 seconds.
How did he kill both of us? What?
Railgun on the field. Hostiles captured bottom mid.
Enemy.
Fuck. Yeah.
Hostiles captured yard.
Enemy has total control.
Yard secured.
This is so annoying. This is absolutely garbage.
Enemy team about to win.
Yeah, because they're fucking out. We can't keep a base for 2 seconds.
Hostiles captured yard.
Enemy team score.
Okay. We were 60 points ahead and they ended up winning by 20 points. Confused equals me. They turned on some sort of mods.
Game over.
turned on their mods. They turned on their mods when they were losing. Okay, now I'm back down to Platinum 1. Fucking shit. That was so dumb. That was ridiculous. Wow, all of these are in level 5. And then that's level 4, but... damn. That's close. Protector's close. Fusion weapon so perfect. And shotgun. Rakeout and canal. Let's go. Time for some of the breakouts. Are you kidding? What?
1-on-3.
They have the flag.
1 minute left.
Fucking hell. Spotted the enemy. How do they know you were there?
One-on-2.
Dude, this guy has a pretty solid chance of clutching. Never mind, had no chance. Well, I mean, he had a chance, but he screwed it up by shooting when there was two of them instead of one. I would have waited until you were behind someone and the other person wasn't looking, and then going after the other one. How? What the hell? Come on, team. Why do we all have one kill and not that? Are you kidding me? I hate when it's like this, when we all suck, and then
4-on-3. 4-on-2.
Damn it, really?
Protect our carrier.
Damn it.
1 minute left. 3-on-1. Round one.
There you go. Finally, we won a round. And here's to many more wins, so we can win this game, at least. Can we, team? Damn! I didn't even see him go for it. I thought I saw it. But I was like, did I? And I did. Are you... What was that aim? How could you not hit him? That was so easy.
Enemies grab the flag.
Oh my god. That was terrible.
1 minute left. Round
bloody hell.
Round five.
Play smart, but show them how it's done.
Alright, come on. Pull your weight. You guys don't even deserve to be desecrating their bodies. You guys are doing nothing to help. Damn, one of them got it.
4-on-1.
Defend our carrier.
4-on-1. Yeah. Good job, team. That round, you showed me your worth. I only got one deal that round. My teammates got all the rest.
Tear them up, Spartans.
There you go.
4-on-1. Perfect round.
Good job, team.
Enemy team facing elimination.
You're bringing it, we're bringing it, we're bringing it back. Fireball!
on three.
How do you know?
Four on two.
He was being a stoop. He was being an asshole. Time on three. Yeah. Sweet. Time for... Oh, yeah. Time for some free-for-all. Let's hope not to get immediately deranked. Oh, yeah, you can't derank. You can't, like, go down back to platinum. So I'm gonna be stuck at... I'm gonna be stuck at diamond. Which is good. Better than being stuck at platinum. Like Team Arena's gonna be. How? Alright, free for all on the rig. Damn it, what? That was directly on him, and I didn't... Okay. Damn. Blue turtle rage. Let's rage a bit about blue turtles. Damn, I got killed. Got that double, that cheeky double with the plasma caster. I literally like exploded into a million grenades. At least I killed him, but damn. Damn it! How that far? Okay. I mean, I know it shoots far, but nice. Bah! Damn it. He has active camo and that. That's like... Damn, that's like hard to get. Hard to beat that.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Reversal.
How did that not kill you? Oh, that was confusing, but you know. Still got you. Oh no, that was a headshot. How did he get a perfect kill though? That was kinda crazy.
Plasma caster up.
Aw. Poor Blue Turtle Rage. Not able to fit in. So she, scoring crossboned herself. Or whoever it is. I mean, I think it was a female spawn. I can't really tell, but... That's why I said her, but... Oh, damn it. Damn, I'm not doing too good. I'm not doing the worst though. So I guess it's a plus. Still confused at how I'm a diamond. Refill, but I guess I've been pretty lucky recently.
Enemy halfway to victory.
There are so many people. Okay, at least I killed one of them in that. That would have been just terrible if I didn't kill anyone. I got, like, I literally should have at least had more than one kill. Sometimes you just don't.
Weapon pad in 10. Weapon pad's up.
What? Oh my god. Damn. Alright, so this is terrible, I guess probably because I'm a diamond now, and I'm getting paired with other diamonds. I bet most diamonds don't do that. Oh my god, how did I not headshot him once? Well, I guess this is what I get for being diamond. I'm gonna be stuck at diamond forever in this. I'm gonna hate playing this. And I'm gonna never play it again. How the hell did I only hit him once? I shot directly at him, but no, they decided to go straight through him and not do any damage. I go up and grab the plasma caster. I've had the power weapons multiple times, have not gotten kills with them multiple times. Every time I'm about to get a kill, someone else is there to take it. Yet, I run. Kill him. I killed Sucky Player. I guess that's not a good thing, but. Okay, what the hell is this bullshit? I am so confused. It's not even funny. I should have had that kill. I was about to say, if I didn't kill him, I would have been just done. Oh my god, okay. Can't even regen. What? Kidding me? I don't have 2 seconds. I have 8 assists. Everyone's stealing my kill. Sudden death, did they just like kill each other or what? Or are they just...
Game over. Defeat.
Bye, world. I suck at free for all. I still level one up, though. Hold on. Well, whoops. I made mistakes, but SWAT time. I was just checking to make sure I was in a party still. And not just yelling at a bunch of people in game chat. That wouldn't be good. SWAT on, I think that's Empire. You guys ready for some SWAT? Damn, I should have cut that.
Distraction.
Hmm.
Distraction.
Alright. Okay, can I not get my kill stolen? I was about to say, if I didn't kill him, I was gonna be pretty angry. Okay, come on! Really? What the hell is going on with this match? That should have been a headshot, but you know, whatever. I pressed the button at the same time he did, but he, of course, got the kill, and I couldn't even shoot my gun. I don't think guns jam in Halo, because hashtag the future. That was pretty crazy. Okay, don't miss, why don't you? Don't miss, why don't you? My god. How am I so bad at my favorite game type? Okay, corner shot, that's cool. I was way behind the corner. And okay, you can shoot around corners, that's cool. Nice bolt shot. Oh my god. I can't shoot at them. Okay, shot me through that though, around that thing. I'm pretty sure I was behind it, and there was no way you could have shot me through that.
Next kill, game over. Victory.
That was horrible. 7-11. Are you kidding me? I'm pretty sure Jector was also aimbotting too. But fucking hell, it's really annoying. Annoying as fuck. When you suck at your favorite game type, when you used to do like super good back in Halo 4, and Halo Reach, and now all of a sudden you just can't play it anymore. What ranks are these people? There's your problem. Onyx, level 105, level 144. 74. He hasn't even been ranked this season. Wow. Behind on schedule. But yeah, look at that. I wonder why, Mr. Onings. You shouldn't be in a platinum match. Maybe you shouldn't be allowed to play platinum matches. But honestly, there's plenty of platinum players that they could have matched us against, but nope, had to put us with an Onyx. He was probably in a party with someone, but whatever. spinny loady thing. Come on.
Initiating war zone simulation.
See, it listens.
Take down bosses and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points.
Fucking hell, I'm stuffed up to hell.
The Covenant are through our defenses and are assaulting the
beach. The grind is real.
Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines.
Even though I have a head cold, I'm still gonna play video games for you, lovely. Where is everybody? Come on. No one killed him, really? Just shoot him already! Holy shit, takes you this long?
Home base secure. Fucking lockdown hell. Disabled. New objectives are online.
They already have. There's already red team over here? Are you kidding me? You gotta be joking. The fuck?
West Armory captured.
Not the one that. No, we captured the one near them, and they captured the one near us. That's really stupid. Wait, is this the one near our base? It should be.
Hey there.
Are you kidding me?
Damn it, one!
What the fuck? At least we have the West Armory. Yeah, this one's near their home base. What the hell? Are you kidding me? What the? Oh my god. Don't die. Just don't. What the? Oh, he was over there. Eight defenders remaining.
Enemy eliminated a Hundred Elder. Teammates are falling to the Hundred Elders and need assistance.
What the hell? Why do they have all... They have so many swords. Why do they have that many? Why are they already leading us by 100 points? Playing another match. So I can't do shit in this match. Our team is doing horrible. My god, get up the thing! Oh my god. Took long enough. Fates, oh my god, how do you lunge so fast? Are you kidding me?
I mean, so REQs available.
We don't even have the spire yet? Are you joking?
Enemy captured the spire.
Oh,
enemy controls all bases.
Our core
is vulnerable.
This match is so dumb. Right now. They just don't relent.
Core defenses back online.
Piece of shit. Why do we keep capturing the West Army close to them? That's what I don't know. Oh my god. This game just loves to put me into matches where I can't win.
Incoming Covenant threat. Tankmaster rocks in a wraith on the beach. Tankmaster Rock. Enemy is halfway to victory.
They just aren't gonna stop, are they?
Level 5 RECs available.
Oh my god. Oh wait, that and let's go. This one, this one's better. What the hell is going on? This match is just stupid. My God. So
REQ confirmed.
No, you don't want to blow up. What the hell? How? It says a banshee killed me, and then it was like, oh, no, it was this guy. This guy standing right here. Can there not be, like, a like 50 million people? Can I spawn before you kill me? Bloody hell, they don't listen. Bases.
Our core is vulnerable.
This is annoying. That's all it is. I don't think there's a rapid. I don't think the Halo 2 battle rifle is rapid fire, my friend. I'm not really entirely sure it is. Damn, everyone just hang on here.
Prometheans warping in. Captain Hestro. His phaeton is a major threat. Defend our core, Spartan. Core at 75%. Core at 25%. Enemy Spartans destroyed our core.
How?
That's a loss, Spartans.
I was so close to capturing that base, dude. Fucking hell. So annoying. Well, maybe next round. All I can say is maybe next round. Bloody hell, that was stupid. Some of the things that they did were questionable. Whatever, I'm just here to play some Halo 5, so, the last match happened, it's passed, on to the next one, can it be Battle of Noctis, Escape from REQ, still decent, Battle of Noctis is the best map though, this is,
initiating warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
No! Don't shoot Jeffrey! Don't you shoot Jeffrey!
Tower. Send Healy General at the relay tower. Backup requested. The Sangheili General is cutting through our Spartans. Teammates eliminated the Sangheili General.
Oh shit, I forgot there was a man cannon there. Damn it. Whatever. I haven't played on this in quite a while, actually.
Enemy captured the West Armory. East Armory captured.
Can I go? Stupid. Fucking hell, just would not get out of my way. Like, yeah, I'm just gonna chill here. While you are about to die. I saw him before he killed me. RIP in pieces. My face. My beautiful face.
Hi there.
You good?
Enforcer.
Much is better than the last one. No. Bloody hell. Damn it! Come on, let me spawn here. Put me way back here.
Threat detected above the crane pit.
Get out. Get out of here. Push forward, my brothers. Storm their base, and take what is rightfully ours. Damn, double assist. Oh jeez.
Incoming Prometheans at the dig site. Marshal at the dig site.
I just realized that my SMG is my longest range weapon I have right now. No! Why? Damn it. I'm doing so good. So good. So good.
We're halfway to victory.
I'm gonna kill that night marshal. It's just standing there waiting for it.
Marshall is killing our Spartans. Night Marshall takes.
Oh, that was sick. I must have hit in a soft spot or something. Holy shit. There was at like a lot of health.
Incoming Covenant at the comm tower.
At least I thought. Oh, where was that? Already shoot me from over there, unless he wasn't over there, and it was just being, what would the word be for that? It was being, deceptive.
REQ confirmed.
It's over there, control leader. Okay.
Sir.
This shotgun. No! Are you kidding me? God damn it. Damn. Can I,
Enemy eliminated the patrol leader.
Let me guess. My rocket's gone. No. I would have definitely expected that guy that was right next to my rocket. If I must have known that it was someone, so. Typhon.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the crane pit.
This Hydra looks sick. I kill it. They're not even able to get into, like, the map. Actually, he's quite far away. I don't know if it's worth it. Come back and get me. Are you- what? The hell? Shot me from that distance and got me? Question? Excuse me. I'm not too shabby on that, mate. One of the coolest weapons.
To
be honest, it's really good. Really like it. Feel like you have a you feel like you have like a Mac gun in your hand.
We're nearing victory.
Okay, what? I knew you were gonna take that. I need to use some of these. Let's see, vehicles. I'm not gonna use the Phaeton. random weapon? I'm just gonna use like a bunch of needlers. Why not? Might as well waste a few. Fucking. Jeez. Ow. That hat.
Spartan. That's a victory.
Jeez, someone wasted a tank. That tank looked new. How did we win? Did we, like, defeat that boss that was 150? Probably. Like, the Knight Strategos, I think, was out there. But two... we completed Energy Sword. Yeah. That's good. So we got... If you go to Open Packs, we got the Energy Sword pack. Do we have the Assault Rifle pack? That's my question. Because I feel like I got the Assault Rifle already. I think I did. You can just go to Commendations, I remember now. Weapon. 100 Power Weapon. UNSC Power Weapon. And Loadout Weapon. These three, assault rifle, battle rifle, DMRs needs 49 more, 8 more kills with SMG, that's gonna be done today. I'm gonna play some breakout and get that done, because I only need 8 kills, magnum's done, wanna get needler done before I open all the packs, rocket launcher's been done for a while, need to get that one done, yeah, spunker. Saw's done. Shotgun's pretty close. Sniper's done. Splinter grenade's done. Hell yeah. That's one. Alright, so I need to kill a bunch more coming in. I need to kill Marines. vehicles, let's see. What did I master? I think it's probably a Scorpion. Yep. Scorpion Gunner. Scorpion Destroyer, though. Not too high on that. I mean, I got a lot more. I got a lot of Scorpion kills when I use it. Assistant. Which one's for SWAT? Conqueror. Slayer Victory. That's close, actually. I have a full match of breakout. I've done that a few times. It's not that hard, but it can be difficult. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Let's play some breakout, everybody. So, how's everyone's day doing? Mine's pretty good. Damn, it's pretty dark in my room. That's probably why I'm yawning. Bloody hell. Alright, here we go. Altitude. Oh, yeah. That's on the... Wait. I've played on this, right? I think I've played on Altitude. I'm pretty sure I have. But who knows? I recognize the name, so I must have. Yeah.
Breakout.
Oh, yeah. wrong with, like... Alright, let's do this. Yep, this is the first breakout map I've ever played on. What? Are you kidding me? How the hell? What's that?
Head to head.
Jeez. Does he have Lord of the Flies? I think he had Lord of the Fries. He's behind you! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He landed on your back! You were giving him a piggyback ride!
Go, go, go!
Oh my god! That's how we do it.
Round four.
Call out targets and stay mobile.
Lost two people like immediately.
2-on-2. Last man standing. 1-on-2.
Hostiles took the flag. Spotted the enemy flag carrier.
I should have known he'd come behind me.
Round 5.
Move fast and stay low.
Damn it!
2-on-1.
Defend our carrier.
Duel.
One team.
1 minute left. Flag captured. Round one.
Yeah, good job, team.
Round 6.
go, go!
Are you gonna take it? Yep, I knew it. I can betray my teammate though, that's a dick move.
3-on-4!
Only idiots betray their teammates for guns. It's really stupid.
2-on-3! 2-on-2!
Damn it! I should have kept looking.
1-on-2.
Alright, will Pwn Cakes rule zero, will he be able to clutch? If he grabs a flag, maybe. Make sure that they don't capture it, either. You gotta watch your own base.
30 seconds.
Ah, damn. So close. He's gonna come that way, I know it. Yep, see him?
Ten seconds.
Oh, nice grenade, bro. Nice grenade. Elimination. Alright.
Round 7.
Let's put him down once and for all.
No! Damn! So close.
Enemy team facing
so close. Sorry, team. I let you all down. Give me another chance. I won't let you down this time, team.
We'll take this with one more victory.
Wow.
4-on-3.
Gonna wait for another one to spawn. Are you kidding? What?
Next round.
Are you? Why weren't you looking?
Round 9.
Oh my god! All right, team. I swear, if we don't win this one, I'm gonna just shit bricks. Alright, we're off to a good start.
Left.
There we go. Cleaning up the trash. At night. Damn, didn't get any. Damn, so close. 3 kills. You guys don't mind if I go for another one, right? And another one. And another one. It's gonna be a little longer than normal, but hey, I wanna get this in this stream. And I know you guys wanna see it too. You don't want it to be off on a cliffhanger. Havoc. I don't think I've been on that, this one. This might be new. Is it? That was good. 13 and 6. This guy left. What an idiot. We won the game, and you're like, I'm out. I don't like winning. You must like losing. Was it? It might have been because I, No, I don't think he left when I asked. Green. Oh, maybe I think I might have actually. If there's DMRs, then I know I have. If there's like DMRs in the base, but.
Round one.
No, I don't think I have. What's up here? Can I go back here? No. Oh my god, already?
3 on 4.
That was going on. Okay. Interesting.
Play smart. Let's show them how it's done.
Okay, come on. Are you kidding me? Fucking hell. Damn, both of our... For a second there, both of our people that actually had kills were dead. Wait, what?
Head to head.
How didn't you die there? That's all I'm asking. Whatever, I won't question it. Oh wow, what an idiot. Wow. Wow, you're mature, team.
They aren't.
They're probably three.
Call out targets and stay mobile.
What the hell?
1 on 2.
Can that not happen, please? Okay, why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Mistakes. I would have shot the shit out of him, I wouldn't even. Oh, I'm going this way. Or I guess I'm not going that way. I am going this way still.
Four on three. one.
Team, please.
Protect our carrier.
Perfect round.
Alright. I got two more SMG kills, I think. Come on, Will. I can get those SMG kills. Gonna go this way. Are you kidding me? How did the grenade get there? It was like right... What did it bounce off of? That's what I'm confused about. Cause there's nothing... They're gonna have a perfect round.
They have the flag!
Round lost.
Damn, that's annoying.
Round six.
Come on, team. Let's not fall asleep this round. Aw, oh, that team kill. Double kill.
Round one.
Again, I think I did it. I think I did it. I think I got it. Yeah, this is gonna be a longer episode. But I mean, long episodes are pretty damn good.
Four on three. Four on two. One. Game over. Victory. Game over. Victory.
Okay. Wow, the announcer's really happy that we won. He said game over victory twice. Yeah, SMG pack is mine. All mine. All mine. Yeah. That's good. That invited me to a game. I don't know about that, but thank you guys all for watching, tuning up to the stream. There was a few people that came in for like 2 seconds. I'm not sure if like they just came in and like sickened by my awesomeness and then left. But well, thank you guys all for watching on the YouTubes. Yeah, thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you all next time in your favorite series, Road to 1 Million Rec Points. Now be sure to like the video if you want, if you liked, dislike if you didn't like it. There's two buttons there, might as well use them both. If you dislike the video, why don't you leave a comment saying why you don't like the video, because then it says why you didn't like it. And instead of just being a wimp and just disliking and running away, you're actually doing something that could help me and you. So yeah, use both wisely. Comment whatever you want. I do read the comments when there is comments to read. And I'm getting sick and tired of those like, hey bro, you should check out my channel. Maybe instead of saying that, maybe you should say, dude, maybe if you try, turn up your sensitivity by 2 points, that will help you even better. Or, like, saying something about the, about my video and not about you. Because it's not all about you. And, advertising on video, other people's videos is kind of wimpy and stupid. So, and they don't even show up in the comments until, like, the person approves them, so they won't even show up. So, anyways, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.